ISRO successfully executed the 37th launch of its PSLV-C36 from the first launch pad at Satish Dhawan Space Center, SHAR, Sriharikota. This was the 9th successful launch by ISRO this year from Sriharikota. The RESOSAT-2A Earth Observation Satellite was the only passenger on board, with the weight of 1,235 kilograms. The reason there are no co-passengers on this mission is because of the injection altitude is too high for the smaller nanosats, microsats and CubeSats.